President Aquino paws away.
Good morning and welcome to my channel. Please subscribe and click the bell button.
Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Isang nakakagimbal na balita ang sumambulat ngayon sa social media. Former President Ninoy Aquino III has been hospitalized Thursday morning for a still undisclosed reason. Initial report said Aquino was brought to Capital Medical Center in Quezon City early Thursday. Aquino, the only son of the late Senator Ninoy Aquino Jr. and former President Corazon Aquino, served as president from 2010 up to 2016, following the death of his mother in August 2009, as known smoker. Aquino has been largely silent out of the public eye since the end of his presidency. So isa pong nakakagulat talaga, no? During his term, Aquino delivered average annual economic growth of just over 6.0%, that the highest since the 1970s, the government gained investment grade status as it finances established. Former President Benigno Simeon Ninoy Aquino III died early this morning today, Thursday, June 24, 2021. Para po sa kaalaman ng lahat, ang isa sa mga pilosopiya ng dating Pangulong Ninoy Aquino ay ang daang matuwid. Siya rin po ay naging 15th presidente ng bansang Pilipinas. Nagsilbi ng humigit kumulang ng 10 taon bilang isang congressman. Naging senador noong 2007 hanggang 2010. At naging House Deputy Speaker noong 2004. Malalaman din po natin o ating nalaman na si Ninoy Aquino ay isa sa masugid na again sa mga Marcoses about dictatorship democracy. Nakamakailan ang pumalit naman na pangulo ng pagbaba ng Pangulong Marcos ay ang kanyang inang si Cory Aquino o Corazon Cuhangco Aquino noong 1986. Ayan, sana ay naibigan niyo po ang ating munting video. Ako po ang inyong kaibigan na nagsasabing aalhin mo pa ang 3-in-1 kung meron ka namang friendship na pang all-in-1. And I, Babushka!
Disclaimer, some images and video clips that I use in this vlog are not mine, for educational and entertainment purposes only. Thank you.